I suppose over the weekend, there's a man that was stuck in the elevator for over 41 hours. My personal opinion, that would fucking suck. I think he only slept like a couple hours, nothing to eat. All he wanted was a smoke. All he wanted. Caught up between 38 and 39 floor. Said that wrong. Those floors. But I don't trust elevators anymore.